Money2World has a new look. To begin, click on Login to ICICI Bank Internet Banking. Enter your user ID and password and click on Login to proceed. Under Payments and Transfer, click on Fund Transfer to initiate overseas fund transfer journey. Select Overseas Account using Money2World and select the repatriation from NRO/SB via wire transfer as applicable. Select the destination country from the drop-down and enter the amount you wish to pay in INR, and the equivalent foreign currency value will appear basis the exchange rate. Click on View Breakup to view the detailed breakup of charges. Select the purpose of money transfer from the options shared on the screen. To choose your details related to your purpose, click and select from the drop-down option. Fill in the required details. Click on Next. Select from any of the existing receivers or click on Add New Receiver option. To add new receiver, select the category. Click on Next. Enter the bank account details of the receiver, like SWIFT code, bank name, etc. Then select the country from the drop-down. Enter the receiver's address and zip code. Click on Next. Enter the 6-digit OTP received on your registered mobile number. Call on any of the customer care numbers displayed on the screen if you wish to get the code on call. Enter the code and click on Next. Select the source of money from the drop-down. Let us take an example wherein you have received funds from sale of agricultural property received as gift. Enter the correct amount against the respective source of money selected. For example, if your source of money is from sale of property, select the type of sale. Depending on the source of money, further details will be asked. Fill in the details and upload the relevant documents as shown on the screen. Select the type of property. The documentation may vary basis your selection of the option. Accept all the terms and conditions and declarations. Please specify how the property was acquired. Upload the registered sale deed of property. Upload the gift deed. Upload the bank statement showing the receipt of money. Upload the passport showing the date of exiting India to establish your residential status at the time of receiving such agricultural property. Form 15CA/15CB depends upon the purpose of remittance. For studying abroad, Form 15CA or 15CB is required. Click on Next. Check the details to confirm the payment. Click on Continue to pay. Enter the highlighted digits on your ICICI Bank debit card. Enter the numbers mentioned in your selected debit card grid against the letters highlighted in the field. Enter the 6-digit code received on your registered mobile number as well as on your registered email ID. Call on any of the customer care numbers displayed on the screen if you wish to get the code on call. Once you enter the code, click on Next. That's all. The payment is complete. Click on Payment Breakdown to view the details of your payment. View the details of the transfer displayed on the screen.